His honest feelings about you. Pick a card reading, pick a pile, pick a stone. Three cards. Okay. His honest feelings about you. First, second, and the third. So please pick a card or pick a stone and let's find out. So his honest feelings about you. The first card. The person has got feelings. Strong feelings. Love. It's common love. I don't know why you decided to watch this reading. Maybe you've got some problems and misunderstandings, but there is no doubt that the person is in love with you. And his feelings are really deep and strong. His honest feelings about you. And he's not the new person in your life. So as you are for him, you know? As far as there are lots of memories about you. It seems that you're minimum 6 years together. You see? Long-term relationships with all those positive memories in the past. Yeah, as I have told you, something went wrong. Maybe there was a great big quarrel between you or something. Destruction. What is it about? Missing. It seems that you were, or right now, maybe you are angry with each other. For some mistakes. There are some mistakes. Mm-hmm. You see, I can see here another woman who was trying to meddle into your relationships. She was trying to destroy your relationships. And that, by means of that fact, she wanted to make your dream come true. She was fighting for your person. She was fighting for your man, actually. You see? And she wanted to you to divorce if you were married. Well, anyway, she wanted you to be separate, to be apart. She was meddling. She was doing that destruction. How? By means of what? Yeah, she wanted him to belong, magic also, and wish him to belong only to her. She was considering as if he is, or he was, his biggest, her biggest chance for her better future. And she was, there was magic, yeah. Yes, she was influencing on his mind, but that was fraud and cheating, you know. She was cheating him. She was trying to and thinking a lot in order to destroy your relationships, to build up her own stability. She hoped for that, really. Right now she's suffering, it seems that no, everything is over with her. Yeah, it's the end. He has got, by the way, Three of Swords, broken heart because he betrayed you. He betrayed you, he understands clearly. He betrayed his love. You see? He betrayed your relationships. That's why he's sorry for that. No doubt. And wish to restart, to remove the relationships to the better level. He has got strong and deep feelings. There is no doubt. No, there were some mistakes, but it's life, you see. And it's impossible to live it without mistakes. At the same time, all those mistakes are our experience, right? Okay. So, the second, his honest feelings about you. He is trying to find a proper key, a proper clue to you, how to get to you, to choose a proper variant, you see. There are lots of thoughts, actually. And right now, he is thinking. He is thinking about the way too much. Okay. His honest feelings about you. He's an emperor. or he wants to become an emperor. Yeah, that's it. It's his main dream right now for this period of life, to become your emperor. That's what he wants. And he's thinking a lot about the proper key to get to close to you. Maybe you are colleagues, or maybe you've got another one person in your life. But the thing is that he has got feelings. He's really in love with you. That's a lot assured. Nine of Cups, Nine of Pentacles. He wishes to move your relationships to the upper level. Or if you've got no relationships, he wants to start them, you know? He wants to have that connection with you. As far as his feelings are getting deeper, they are growing, they are getting stronger. Yeah, and again, it's love, there is no doubt. He doesn't know which way to choose, how to move to you, how to approach to you. That's why it seems that there is no actions. There are no actions from him, you see. And that's why he has got a broken heart. He's suffering. It's the great passion to you. It's the great wish to appear, to approach to you. By the way, it seems that pretty soon you can receive some news from him or a message from him, you see. It seems that sort of like a message. And the end of his hesitations. It seems that he wants to receive the chance to start acting and to put an end to all those hesitations. What else? His honest feelings about you. Tough period. Right now, it's a very tough period in his life, actually. It seems that you, despite the fact that he is in love with you, he considers you as a pretty cold and strict towards him, that you turn back to him, that you don't need him, that you don't want even to have something in common with him. He can see that you got a sort of a reserved position, that you are blocking him. You don't want to communicate. He's suffering. He's really suffering. And there is the great wish to transform your relationships, to move them to the upper level, to change them somehow. If you're communicating by means of the job or finances, there is the great wish to move to love, to emotions, feelings, and receive that long-awaited victory. Keeping in secret his thoughts. He doesn't tell about his thoughts and about his feelings to no one. Nobody knows. He considers himself as a very lonely person. And at the same time, he understands that you are the woman whom he wants to have strong ties and with whom he wants to restart his life, to start the new period of his life, you see. What else do you need to know about him? Strong, great passion and strong attraction. And strong wish to break through that vacuum that is between you right now. If there is the period of silence, he wants to stop that. Do you see there are lots of thoughts and delusions about you and lots of feelings about you? But the thing is that he has got no ground under his feet. He can't see that situation correctly. Seems like this. And he's missing. He's really missing and wish to develop the relationships and to tie your life, his life with yours. You see? Okay. His honest feelings about you, the third card, what is it? I see no communication, but still he's peeping, he's observing, he's collecting the information, what is going on in your life. He is keeping you under control. your life under control. He needs to know everything about you in details, you see? Despite the fact that he's turned back to you. No communications. Okay. Иди там играй. Okay. So, his honest feelings about you. Yeah, as I have told you, peeping, observing the information, trying to find out something, what is going on in your life, what is going on at your work, at your job, how you are there. By the way, my dear, you are the Empress here. You are the Empress. Maybe you are not free, right? Something is impossible. But very soon it seems that you will receive some news about him. Justice, Wheel of Fortune. What is it about? Leaving, right? That your separation was supposed to happen, according to the Justice. This person is not for you, and you are not for him. In this life, you are for each other like a passersby. You met for a period, for a while, but he is not the person whom you are supposed to be for the rest of your life. This was your karma relationships. Yeah, for a while that was pretty interesting, let it be so. You had joy, you had fun, but nothing more. Nothing more. By the way, I see no intimate relationships here. Maybe you were colleagues and you communicated for a while, but everything is over. That was supposed to happen. And he also understands it clearly, despite the fact that he still is trying to to get to know about you, what is going on in your life, and so on, you see. What else? His honest feelings about you. And again, you see, I see no feelings here, actually. He is the King of Swords. Maybe he was your boss, or maybe he's just your ex, who is concentrated on, first, finances, and second, on his present woman, he's living with, you see? He's concentrated on his perspectives. So, my dear, about you, it's, I see, indifference. I'm sorry to tell you about that, but it seems that he is mostly concentrated on that woman he has got a family with. Maybe not a family, but he has a woman, stable woman, in his life. He's thinking mostly about her and about his future life, about his perspectives in this life, you see? Sometimes, yes, it's pretty hard for him, and sometimes he's missing you. But it's sometimes, you see? Despite the fact that he is missing, he doesn't want to act somehow. There is no wish to do something. He has got memories about you, but nothing more. It's all over. It's all over. As I have told you, he is too concentrated on finances, on his job, on his career, and on his financial stability, and on his family, or just on his surroundings right now, you see? He acts mostly there. About you, memories, sometimes missing. And that's all. And still trying to find some information how you are doing there. Okay. So, thank you for watching. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.